reached her 50 just before the break. She started off very brightly despite the loss of 3 wickets at the other end. She was quick to pounce on anything loose. Ghulam Fatima got away with a couple of full tosses, but not from this one. Alia Riaz, when she offered width, she was punished as well. That brought up her 12th 50 in ODI cricket. A well-deserved one.